A fish so big, it took one woman nearly 20 minutes to land it. Boyd Hooper has the story of her monster muskie.
To head onto a lake in search of a muskie is to know the meaning of patience. But to wait 5 years?
The running joke of my family was that I was the only one who hadn't caught one.
No one is ribbing Kelsey Pashusta anymore.
Yeah, I was pretty pumped. Really excited.
That's a 57-inch muskie Kelsey pulled in last week while fishing with her family on Lake Mille Lacs.
And we were all just kind of sitting there relaxing, and then all of a sudden you hear the buzz of the line just go zzzz, and everybody just jumps up. Like, even the dog was like, It took about 15 minutes, 20 minutes to reel it in. It was quite a bit of work. At the end, I was like, Dad, I need help. He's like, he turned to me, he's like, no, you got this. It's all you.
The 23-year-old accountant landed the fish and posed for a couple of photos before her father measured and released her catch. Its length would have exceeded last year's state record catch and release muskie caught by Andrew Sletty on Pelican Lake. But Kelsey's family didn't have a scale along that could weigh it. No matter to social media, a Facebook posting of Kelsey and her fish by Mugs of Mille Lacs has been shared nearly 4,000 times.
I actually had a client, and the guy was like, that's you, I saw that picture. I was like, yeah, it's pretty crazy.
For good measure, Kelsey caught this pike the next day, but her patience is already engaged for her next muskie.
Oh yeah, I can't wait to get back out there. Hopefully get out there this weekend and maybe catch another one.
Kelsey told us her dad estimates the muskie's weight at 55 pounds. She said she's not concerned that it won't be going into the record books. They really just wanted to get it back in the water and on its way.
Well, that is so cool. I'm so surprised. It looks like it weighs almost as much as her. Yeah. It's almost as big as her, that's for sure.
Yeah, you're getting up close to 5 feet when you get a length like that. Wow. So, yeah. But
awesome.
She's a strong girl. She said the adrenaline kicked in and she was able to hold it up for that picture.
So fun. Thank you, Boyd.